friends, in this video lecture we can see the remaining example based on applications of sine rule, cosine rule and projection rule. So the first example is in triangle ABC, prove that in bracket B plus C minus A tan A by 2 is equal to in bracket C plus A minus B into tan B by 2 is equal to in bracket A plus B minus C tan C by 2. Now, first I consider it the first term of this result is in bracket consider first term of this result is B plus C minus A into tan A by 2. Now apply in that case by half angle formula. Now see here. Now adjust the plus A or minus A in this bracket. You get A plus B plus C minus A get minus 2A tan A by 2 is equal to get. We know that the value of A plus B plus C is 2S minus 2A into formula for tan A by 2 is square root of S minus B into S minus C divided by S in bracket S minus A. Okay. Now taking common factor of these two terms get 2 in bracket S minus A into root of value S minus B into S minus C whole term divided by S in bracket S minus A. Now taking S minus A inside this root get 2 root of value S minus A square into S minus B into S minus C whole term divided by S in bracket S minus A. This S minus A get cancelled. We get 2 root of value S minus A S minus B S minus C whole term divided by S. This is our first equation. Now considering the second term is C plus A minus B into tan B by 2. Now first adjust plus B minus B. In that case we get A plus B plus C minus 2B into formula for tan B by 2 is square root of S minus A S minus C divided by S in bracket S minus B. Now we know that the value of A plus B plus C get 2S minus 2B into root of value S minus A S minus C divided by S in bracket S minus B. Now taking 2 common in this 2 term get 2 into S minus B into root of value S minus A S minus C divided by S in bracket S minus B. Now taking this S minus B in this root get 2 into root of value S minus B bracket square into S minus A into S minus C whole term divided by S in bracket S minus B. This S minus B term get cancelled. We get 2 root of value S minus A S minus B S minus C whole term divided by S. This is our second equation. Now also considering the third term of a given result is in bracket A plus B minus C into tan C by 2 is equal to adjust in that case by plus C minus C we get A plus B plus C minus 2C into tan C by 2 get square root of S minus A S into root of value s minus a s minus b whole term divided by s in bracket s minus c. Now taking common factor 2 in this bracket get 2 in bracket s minus c into root of value s minus a s minus b divided by s in bracket s minus c. Now taking s minus c inside this root get 2 into root of value s minus a s minus b s minus c bracket square divided by s in bracket s minus c. This bracket s minus c get cancelled. We get 2 root of value s minus a s minus b s minus c whole term divided by s. Our third equation. Now see the equation number first, equation number second, and equation number third. From these three equations, from equation first, equation second, and equation number third, we know that b plus c minus a tan a by 2 is equal to a plus c minus b into tan b by 2 is equal to get a plus b minus c into tan c by 2. So write down this example.
Now for proving our result, adjust
numerator and denominator by s, we get s into s minus a, s minus b, s minus c divided by a b c into s. In that case, apply the Hero's formula. We know that area of triangle a b c is equal to get square root of s in bracket s minus a, s minus b, s minus c. So write down here s into s minus a, s minus b, s minus c, get area of triangle a b c whole square divided by a b c into s is equal to RHS. Hence we prove that sine a by 2 into sine b by 2 into sine c by 2 get area of triangle a b c bracket square divided by a b c into s. Write down this example. Last example, in triangle ABC, prove that cot A by 2 plus cot B by 2 plus cot C by 2 get A plus B plus C divided by B plus C minus A into cot A by 2. Now, first write it. The left hand side of given result is LHS is equal to cot A by 2 plus cot B by 2 plus cot C by 2. Now you see, in that case by half angle formula, but half angle formula can be expressed for the angle for the trigonometric function sine, cosine, tan. So cot express in terms of tan, you get 1 upon tan A by 2 plus 1 upon tan B by 2 plus 1 upon tan C by 2. Now, apply the half angle formula. You know that the formula for tan A by 2, take a reciprocal of this formula, get square root of S in bracket S minus A divided by S minus B into S minus C plus square root of S in bracket S minus B divided by S minus A into S minus C. Now formula for tan C by 2, get S in bracket S minus C whole term divided by S minus A into S minus B. Now adjust S minus A, in that case S minus B in the denominator of this term and S minus C in the denominator of third term. Get root of value S into S minus A bracket square whole term divided by S minus A, S minus B into S minus C plus adjust S minus B, get S, S minus B bracket square divided by S minus A, S minus B, S minus C plus adjust S minus C. In that case, we get root of value S, S minus C bracket square whole term divided by S minus A, S minus B, S minus C. Now, see here. taking common root s divided by s minus a, s minus b, s minus c. In this three term, we get root of value s divided by s minus a, s minus b, s minus c, common in this theta. Multiple of term is square root of s minus a bracket square plus square root of s minus b bracket square plus square root of s minus c bracket square. Now taking square root of this theta, get root of value s divided by s minus a, s minus b into s minus c. Square root of this term get s minus a. Square root of this term is s minus b plus s minus c. Now taking the addition of this three term, get square root of s divided by s minus a, s minus b, s minus c into sum of these three term get 3s. Taking minus sign, common in minus a, minus b, minus c, get minus in bracket, write down here, square bracket a plus b plus c. But we know that the value of this bracket is 2s. Now put this value, take a square root of s divided by in bracket s minus a, s minus b into s minus c. In bracket 3s minus value of this bracket is 2s. Okay, now take a square root of s divided by s minus a, s minus b into s minus c. 3s minus 2s get s. Now separate the root of s minus a and this root multiply by divided by s, we get root of s divided by s minus b, s minus c, write down here, and this root s minus a divided by this term, get s divided by root of value s minus a. Now multiplying numerator and denominator of this term by root s minus a, get square root of s in bracket s minus a divided by in bracket s minus b into s minus c. Now root s minus a into root s minus a, get s minus a. Now adjust in this case by multiplying numerator and denominator of this term by 2, get 2s divided by 2s minus 2a into square root of s, s minus a whole term divided by s minus b into s minus c. Okay, now we know that the value of 2s is a plus b plus c. Put this value in that case, a plus b plus c divided by a plus b plus c minus 2a into root of value s into s minus a divided by s minus b into s minus c. Now take a subtraction of a minus 2a, get a plus b plus c divided by b plus c minus a into root of value s into s minus a divided by s minus b into s minus c, get cot a by 2. It is also equal to RHS. Hence the proof. Okay. Now the next point of this topic we will see in the next video. Okay.